Good morning, grade 8 students, and welcome back to the biology class. At the end of this video, you will be able to distinguish between different types of graft. As we know that normally human being has two kidneys, but of course he can survive with one kidney. Danny is a boy who born with one kidney. Once Danny became 30 years old, and due to a car accident, his kidney became abnormal. Because of that, Danny was obliged to undergo kidney treatment. This treatment was very painful and tiring for Danny. That's why the doctor suggested another solution for Danny, by which he can take a kidney from another person. This process by which Danny receive a kidney from another individual, we call it kidney transplant. To understand more, we say kidney transplant, it's the process of kidney transferring from an individual to the patient, mean the one who need the kidney. The individual responsible for giving or donating the kidney, we name it donor. And the one who is receiving, mean taking the kidney, we name it recipient. Mean, in kidney transplant we need a donor, the one who is giving, mean donating the kidney, and also we need recipient, the one who is taking, mean receiving the kidney. Pay attention please that the donor can be anyone. It can be a brother or a cousin or someone living in Syria. In fact, the transplant of organ scientifically is called grafting. So what is a graft? Graft, it's the transfer of a tissue or an organ. The question raised now, which organs can be transplanted or most transplanted? As we mentioned now, it can be done for a kidney. Also, it can be done for a damaged heart or liver, and even for skin burning. Concentrate please that transplanting of organ occur only when the organ is being damaged and thus the patient needs a healthy organ from another individual. So, grafting occur for skin, for example, in case of the skin burning. It can occur for the heart or part of it when it's being damaged, and also for the eye. The question raised now, is grafting always done from another person? Are there other types of graft that occur? To get the answer, let us read together the following story. Sammy and Rami had a car accident. Sammy got severe skin burns in his face, so he needed to replace his burnt skin with a new one. Of course, we are going to talk about what skin transplant, mean skin graft. The doctor suggested two ways. Either Sammy can receive skin from his friend Rami, or he can receive skin from his own leg. What are the different types of grafting mentioned in these two suggestions? That's what we are going to talk about in the next slide. The first type of a graft that we want to talk about is allograft. In this type of a graft, there is a transferring of a tissue or organ from one individual to another in the same species. Same species mean, for example, here, the donor is a human being and also the recipient is a human being. Refer to the example of Sammy. When he got the transplant from Rami, this would be an allograft. Also, because we are saying the same species, so this type of a graft can occur between a dog to another dog, or from a cat to another cat. The second type of a graft, it's autograft. In this type of a graft, there is a transferring of a tissue from one site, meaning place, to another in the same individual. This occurs mainly, for example, if there is a skin burn in the face, so the person needs now to receive a skin from another place in his body, for example, from his leg. So a piece of skin will be taken from his leg and put it in his face. Please pay attention that in this type of graft, we talk only about transferring of a tissue. There is no transferring of organ to occur in this type of graft simply because we are saying it occur in the same individual. The third type of graft is isograft. In this type of graft, there is a transferring of a tissue or organ from one individual to his identical twins. What do we mean by twins? Twins mean two children born at the same time from the same mother. The twins can be identical twins, mean they are exactly the same in their appearance, 100% the same, or they can be fraternal twins, mean similar in their appearance. But once we talk about isograft, it must occur between identical twins. As an application now, open your worksheet booklet on page 20 and solve number 1 part A. Please pause the video and this question alone. Now we can sum up the different types of graft as following. Autograft, it's the transferring of a tissue from one site to another in the same individual. We repeat again that in this type of a graft, there is no transferring of organs. Second one, isograft. It's the transferring of a tissue or organ from one individual to his identical twin. Identical twins, we repeat, mean exactly the same in their appearance. And the third one, allograft. It's the transferring of a tissue or organ from one individual to another in the same species. In the next video, we will learn why in some cases graft is rejected. Thank you for your attention and goodbye.